nice to be back in Yorkshire, and I popped in to see my mum and dad yesterday. The roads that the race goes on, I don't tend to train on when I'm home, but it's still nice to be back in my home county, and I'm sure the crowds are going to be really good because they tend to be quite good crowds in Yorkshire in the races around here.